Duffield lost it in his skates in a race for it. Here it's Jake Gensel that's got it. With Aho going to the net, Gensel dropped it back. Jervis with a chance, and he put it off the post. Brady Shea knocked it in. Suzuki quickly up for Caulfield. Cole Caulfield to Juraj Slepkovsky. Throws it on net. And it goes crashing into the goal. Kuznetsov won the draw. Sleeman jumps on it, throws it on net. Into the glove of Montembeau. Trying to dump it back off down low, but it's intercepted, and the Hurricanes get it to center as Natchez will slide it over to Martineau. Throws it on net. Montembeau with a stop, and it comes free as the Canadians will get to the line and out. Chatfield off the head for Natchez. Down the wing, drops it off. Kuznetsov with it. Lost it as Armia was checking his stick, and Struble will lift it in the air to center. Punch forward by Chatfield. Kuznetsov fans on it. And then Kotkaniemi didn't want to touch the puck to avoid the whistle. A smart play as it results in a shot on goal for Carolina. Sent to the point. Savard with a shot. Ends up in the corner. Colin White jumps on it. Played it for Robert Jacki. He'll throw it towards the net. Pezzetta got a piece of it. Armia comes out for the corner with it. Now stops. Tries to shake off Orlov. Throws it on net. Pezzetta knocked it down with his glove. And it's picked up. Kuznetsov couldn't get it out. Kovacevic with a drive, and it's right on. Pachetkov makes the save.
I think it's Newhook's glove.
Oh, is it Newhook? It is Newhook's glove. It was, yeah, you're right. Sorry about that. He went to get the stick as Martineau drops it off for Natchez. Fired right on goal, and Montembeau will make the save. Brady Shea up with it. He'll send it for Martineau. Tried to angle in front with Kuznetsov there. Now looks to put it through the crease. Batted on goal by Natchez, and Montembeau fights it off.
And then it kind of bounces off him, hits him up in the high glove chest area, and he's able.
Fired quickly back up. Gallagher, nice move. Got it for Newhook. Going to the net. The shot on goal. Echo Chekhov makes the stop.
Brady Shea, you're going to see him come up high here on the boards, and Gallagher kind of gets it off the wall inside to Newhook. And Pesci, you know, does the right thing. He has to come across and help his partner. He can't wait. He took a quick look to his left to make sure Martinuk was there. Coming across the ice, and then your forward Martinuk coming all the way down to the net.
Mason trying to knock the puck down at the line. He does, and a quick shot on net.
When your forecheck is clicking, you can really make offense off it.
Aho ahead for Orlov, driving the net. Stick up the shot away. Montembeau steered it aside. Here's Harris up for Caulfield. They'll knock it in. Pachetkov head of the goal. Played it up around the board. Aho there. Can't get it out. Harris at the point. Throws it towards it. Newhook dropped it off for Gallagher. Trying to go back in the slot for Armia. It's tipped away. Newhook jumps to the puck. Gallagher up with it. Goes to the net. Backhand on goal is blocked. Here's Armia with it. Kovacevic put it off the foot of Slepkovsky as he was heading off for the change. Svechnikov carries it in, and he puts it off the post. Sends it across. Harris off to center for Armia. Yoel Armia. Pressure to the boards by Shea. Now trying to break free. Armia does. Got the shot of it. Pachetkov.
Talented. And that play started all the way back in Carolina's end with a good defensive play by Gensel in his own end. I mean, you don't play with Sidney Crosby unless you play the full game, and Gensel does that.
Harris tipped it up on the wing. Gensel comes up with it. Left it for Brady Shea. Shea throws it on net, and it's gloved by Montembeau.
Every single game, and I think everything else is going to build off of that.
Here's Matheson with it. Gets away from Gensel, dumped it down. Caulfield, Slepkovsky with a chance.
Is trying to find where the danger is. Sometimes the guy who's up high, late coming in, like Slepkovsky, is going to be wide open. And he was. Caulfield found him and put it right.
Well, right now, as it stands, they play the Philadelphia Flyers in round one. As Gensel carried it down the wing, snaps it on him. Montembeau will make the save up to Burns. Burns looks to the net, skates it in, takes the shot. Montembeau the save in front. Gensel with a chance. Caught by Matheson. Svechnikov knocked it wide. Will it make it to Suzuki? No. From a standstill, they will grab it at center and bring it in. Couldn't make a pass across. He's one of the Megan Natchez. Now he hustles after the puck, and he'll pick it up along the board. Pass Kucevic with a shot. Kochetkov.
And here you have Suzuki laying this one across to Kucevic, but
and it's Newhook to center for Nick Suzuki. Left it at the line. Caulfield's got it. To Slavkovsky. Shooting. Kochetkov makes a save.
Suzuki right here, and I'm thinking, oh, that's a small place to try to stop, have a puck and try to make a play, but Caulfield helps him out, and then he's able to get it over.
Cole Caulfield holding on, gives it back for Nick Suzuki, waiting in front of Newhook with a chance and a good pad save made by Kochetkov. Matheson at the point, off his own skate, tail line and poked it ahead, install, short-handed, scores! Jordan Staal, a short-handed goal off the post and in. And the Hurricanes strike first.
Right to Newhook, and then again, remember I mentioned when you're messing around with pucks just a foot or so inside the line, it's really dangerous? Well, Teravainen picks the pocket of Matheson, and then he just pokes this puck ahead. Good second effort to poke it.
Here comes Jake Guentzel with it. Guentzel feeds it for Aho, and he tipped it up and then knocked it out of the air to get it on net. Slavin, sharp angle shot by Aho. Down to Jarvis, back for Svechnikov, to the point for Burns. Burns across for Sebastian Aho, back for Burns. Aho waits, Guentzel shoots, blocked, rebound, scores! Sebastian Aho finds the open side of the net, he'll bang it in. And it's 2-0 Carolina.
Artie St. Louis, you're playing a really good game against a very good team, and you're taking it to them, and then some turnovers turn the whole thing around. You know, you have full control of the third period. Three shifts in a row, you have them in their end. And then the turnover bug hits them, and they get a power play.
Tipped up by Caulfield. Chatfield knocked it down. Carried back in by Carolina. Here's Jarvis with a chance. Save made by Montembeau. Caulfield turned around, didn't see it going that way. Now picked up by Jarvis. Ahead for Svechnikov, shooting, and a good stop made by Montembeau. Matheson down in top for Suzuki, just tipped it wide. Slavkovsky up with it with the extra attacker out, but it is picked up and skated out to center by Carolina. Tipped across for Jarvis with the empty net, and he scores. Seth Jarvis will bury it to make it 3-0.
Getting to control of the puck, and then can't keep it alive, and then here comes Carolina, and there's just too many people on the attack to cover, especially with
trying to play it down low for White. White gets in the way of Chatfield. Now Chatfield up onto the wing, and it's Kotkaniemi. That'll take it down. Pass across. Mason with a shot steered aside by Montembeau. Arbor Jacki. Center ice trying to get to it. Couldn't do it. Mason back the other way. Played it in front. Montembeau forced to make a stop. Off Kotkaniemi. Here comes Armia back in. Armia throws it towards the net. Steered aside by Kochetkov. Puck comes up on the wing. And now Fleury has got it at center. Kuznetsov will feed it across. Fleury with a chance. Put it right off the post.
Well, I'm not sure if he picks it up quickly off his stick right there.
One more face-off to complete the business here as the Carolina Hurricanes will improve to 16-1-1 in their last 18 games against Montreal. 9 straight victories over the Canadiens now. And back-to-back shutouts for the first time this season.